Welcome to World Class Channel, Amos International. We are here with Dr. Samaram Garu, and I would like to thank all of the Americans, NRIs who are all watching our channel, because lot of people don't know about Samaram Garu. So I would like to take small chit chat of him, and he is with us. Very happy, he is very busy doctor, and he have cleared everything like social awareness towards AIDS control, and even he is a person in master of sex education. So we'll have a small chit chat. Sir, hi sir, how are you?
Hi, I'm Dak. Okay. I'm very happy to meet you, sir.
Thank you, sir. And today there are a lot of people who is having doubt that where is Mr. Samaram ji. So and they are also feeling that they want to see you in live of one or the other show, particularly NRI people, United States, Britain, and who are all NRIs, non-residents of Indian, sir. And first of all, I would like to thank you for you are in AIDS control board, as you went to South Africa, and you did lot of social awareness works also. So towards that, what is the next step to control this AIDS, sir, first of all?
Of course, now AIDS about to come under control. Okay. Previously the epidemic. Now that too, once you think the way thought the AIDS is a fatal disease. Okay. But AIDS is now medically manageable chronic disease.
Okay.
Just like tuberculosis, just like TB.
Okay.
TB and hypertension, BP. Okay. Sugar.
Okay.
BP and sugar, these are lifelong.
Okay.
But if you take medicines, they'll be all right. No
be
problem.
Yeah.
Similarly, the AIDS also, we diagnose in early, we take the medicine continuously, full lifetime will be there. If you have 100, you can live 100 years also.
Okay.
Wow, what a paradox, you know. Nowadays, those are AIDS patients are better life than other people. Why? The AIDS people are taking medicines regularly, taking good diet, and observing good habits.
Okay.
So that what happens? When they take good nutrition, immunity going up.
Yeah,
and taking medicine, the HIV virus totally comes under control. And they have good habits. No smoking, no drinking. The ordinary people, though they are not at all having HIV, though thinking they drinking the alcohol and taking other drugs, anything, then automatically their immunity comes down. But these fellows, though they have AIDS, but taking medicine, following good health habits, health principles, they're keeping good health. Yes. They're living longer time than other people. Okay. There's a wonder that too nowadays, but you got WHO given slogan, what is this? 90-90-90. In our population, those are having HIV, at least 90% people know their HIV status.
Okay.
90%. And all the 90% people should get antiretroviral drugs. That means AIDS drugs. And if you take the medicines continuously, within 1 year, the viral load comes to the undetectable level.
Okay.
When the viral load completely comes under control, infected goes.
Okay.
Nowadays, what happened? Why previously, if husband having HIV, wife doesn't have HIV, generally, wife also gets HIV. Yeah. But nowadays, the wife take the same medicine. What medicines the husband taking? Same medicines if wife takes, they never gets HIV.
Okay.
That is a serodiscordant couples.
Serodiscordant couples.
Okay. They call pre-exposure prophylaxis.
Okay.
Pre-exposure prophylaxis. That means before we take the medicines, especially this is very useful for serodiscordant couples and also drug commercial sex workers.
Okay.
Nowadays in India, previously in India, yes, 40-60% commercial sex workers are having HIV. But latest figures, do you know how much? Only 2.5%. 98% commercial sex workers are not having HIV.
Okay.
They're free because the target intervention, directly they take going to the AIDS department persons giving medicines, and they target the persons giving medicine, or they're free from the HIV.
Okay.
Now otherwise the viral load came below normal.
Below normal.
Then no infectivity. Yeah. Some people with some emotional, they have some contact with AIDS persons. If you take immediately within 1 hour,
okay,
post-exposure prophylaxis medicines, AIDS medicines, only 28 days, no AIDS.
Oh, very nice, sir. It is a superb achievement, actually.
Not only within 1 hour, within 72 hours.
Okay.
Within 72 hours, if they take tenofovir,
okay,
tenofovir, emtricitabin, and efavirenz, the drug combination, the routine way, so many, all drug combinations, all together 2,000 rupees like that cost only. If take 28 days only, no HIV. 98% sure they don't get. Okay. That is a post-exposure prophylaxis.
Okay.
We call it PEP treatment.
Post-exposure
prophylaxis. PEP treatment. PEP. That though are seeing all the previously, when mother is HIV positive, the child also used to get.
Yeah.
Nearly 40-60% children used to get the HIV infection from mother to child. But mother is taking HIV medicines, no, almost 10%, 99% to 100%, they free from the HIV.
Okay.
That shows the medicines, they are controlling totally the infectivity, they are not all transmitting the infection to others. So, generally what they do, if you're infected with HIV, the fear of HIV, if you know something, they have stigma discrimination. So much stigma discrimination. If I have a HIV, if you know other people about me, they may be keep aside. No. If at all, just like any BP, sugar, they go to doctor and just better to get with the test. And if at all HIV positive, take medicine. They're all right.
It is a very great achievement, sir. So far, you know, this coming 2 years or so, as per your investigation reports, like you will be 100% like already achieved a lot. Why?
Yes,
because if we look at previous past records of 5 years, it have been decreased to the levels of 60-50% max. So Finally, like actually the things happening where commercial workers are, commercial sex workers are there, sir, and 22, 25 years youth who are there, like they will have free sex with with the other opponent. Whereas these people might may think that it is a very happiest enjoyment over time, or time for 5 minutes. Maybe it may cause them lifelong punishment.
Yes.
So this kind of threats are 100% assured that whenever we did some mistake, we need to 100% we need to take that everything what all we did.
I can't say mistake. Yeah. So the only emotional aspect, we can't say. Sometimes the man is the emotional being.
Yeah.
Sometimes the girl looks so beautiful, can't leave that girl.
Okay.
Comes to whatever it may be, let me enjoy first. It is like that. They do it like that. But emotional aspect, that emotional aspect is human nature like that.
Yeah.
If you do like that, if there is something just by out of emotion, do like that, you take medicine, nothing, then our spiral. Life is very important.
Yeah.
If our life is important, my life is very important. Yeah. Life, that's why what precautions to be taken, that is important. That everybody should know. Pre-expert prophylaxis, post-expert prophylaxis, zero discarded couples protection, and condom utilizes. If nowadays what you say, though you take medicines, extra precaution, just you take condom also, use it. But condom not necessary. Generally, if you take direct condom, not necessary. With zero discarded couples are there. Your husband is having HIV. Wife need not to ask your husband to use condom. Because she take medicine. But extra, additional precaution. Because additional protection. Additional protection can take. But I think someday, one day comes, you need not take any no condom. The condom business gone.
Business have gone. Okay. Sir, there have a lot of youth, like, you know, it is not about one state or one street or one country. A total, like, it is an universal question to you. Like, lot of youth will be thinking that, like, 20 to 25 hand pump starts for everyone. Like, they can't stop their emotion.
Masturbation.
That is called masturbation. So, masturbation is encourageable or not? Why? Because, and one more thing is there, when masturbation is there, this youth are thinking that masturbation tomorrow day, if I go to marry a girl, 100% I cannot do with her sex in a proper way.
Masturbation is perfectly normal. Okay. Nothing you do, say 98% gents do masturbation every day or once in a week or once in a month and in lifetime they do. Every healthy person does masturbation. Whoever doesn't do masturbation, that means it's a mentally retarded person.
Okay.
Or he doesn't have any sex. That is unfit for sex.
Unfit for sex.
This, if somebody says, I've never done say masturbation, says like that, he's unfit for sex also. Nothing. Masturbation not all harmful. That is healthy sign also.
Okay.
That shows you are man with potency.
Okay. So a man with potentiality does masturbation, guys. So 100% don't worry about your sir. And one more thing is there. Like there are lot of like they think they're in inner selves that penis will go bend. So what is the reason behind it? And it is self. Self-thinking of making it's a wrong way.
Regarding masturbation, there are so many doubts out there. Wrong notions. Masturbation never happens any son. They think they masturbate by doing masturbation. Penis bend like that. Sometimes become narrow. Become short. They never fit for married life. Like, these are all trash.
Okay.
Masturbation doesn't cause any harmful effect.
Okay.
Moreover, whoever does masturbation is very successful in married life.
Super.
He knows how to control mind. If at all in premature ejaculation, if masturbation is slow, doing, enjoys life pleasure. That means after marriage, if doing it with my wife, we are able to control premature ejaculation.
Okay.
And also he knows technique how to do it.
How to control himself.
How to give himself emotions, more time.
Yeah.
Similarly, ladies also, 70% ladies will do masturbation.
Okay.
Self-satisfaction. Those ladies who ladies are doing masturbation, they say self-satisfaction. Those will be ladies will enjoy. Generally, in our society, ladies are a little bit frigid. They don't have sexual feelings, they don't enjoy them. But those are enjoying like that, doing masturbation, stimulating clitoris, stimulating G-spot, they know how to get to pleasure, how to get sexual pleasure. After marriage, they learn how to enjoy sex. In our society, especially in India, in my view, more than nearly 50-60% ladies not at all enjoying sexual life.
Because
due to taboo. They never, they think the sex is bad. Sex never talk about, to speak about sex, never think of sex. If sex, about think about sex means they have been not pious people. They're wrong. But those who are doing masturbation, ladies, they are enjoying. That means training for future sexual life, married life.
Very nice, sir. It is very nice time with you. And about your politics life, you have been into Prajarajyam along with Mr. Chiranjeevi Garu. And afterwards, your main aim and motto is to do public service to everyone. And as you feel that I am for everyone and I do something for the society, and you are a man of such kind. So about your future politics, any kind of political future sign.
I Prajarajyam party, I tried because we get pure politics, but everything was there, then it came out. But even now, whenever come pure politics, that people's politics comes, definitely enter there. I'll with the politics, I want to do service to the world, because everybody will have the benefit of politics. Actually, I want to enter in the politics. If at all any party or anything, any movement comes, real movement, definitely I'll take part.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much for your valuable time. And what you would like to tell all our worldwide audience who are all watching our channel, sir? Because we have to watch Amos TV, Amos International and Atlantis HD, and at last, not but not least, Amos World. So these are all international channels, sir. So a lot of NRAs are watching the show. So what you would like to tell to everyone?
I am very happy to meet all of you through this channel. And I say one thing, everybody do some service to society. Of course, ourselves should rise, we doing something for ourselves. For fellow human being, for our society, you do something and also develop scientific knowledge and scientific temper. And also, service to humanity, that is very, very important. I hope everybody does like that. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. So, this is exclusive interview of Samaram, sir. Sexologist and even a man for the society, and he thinks for society, and he even controlled AIDS, this thing, like street children who are all there in Vijayawada, and he have taken so many measures to control the AIDS, and of course he is a man of society, and he is having good heart, 100%. He will be with all the people who are in service, and of course, last but not least, he will be in politics. When he will be in politics, this is question mark. Why? Because a good politics comes, then Samaram sir will be there. So this is exclusive interview. Further, we'll meet with next celebrity. Until then, keep watching worldwide channels, Amos International, Amos TV, Amos World and Atlantis HD. Signing off. Thank you all. This is Eshwar.